Yeah, I think so.
Storm wall passed, but we just lost our way up.
There's another service tower up ahead. Follow me.
So, is it just me, or does it feel like this entire plan is trying to kill us?
Definitely not just you.
Last I heard, the COG was blaming the bad weather on holes in the planetary crust.
Before that, it was sunspots, then atmospheric distortion. Who the hell knows?
Well, look at that. One of Jin's birds went down.
Maybe they're salvage.
We got more swarm!
Let's get inside that tower.
Main gate's at the top.
Got him. Need some help here.
It seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official COG business, you can say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Okay, this might be a problem.
Oh, God damn it. This whole place is a mess.
And we clear it out. Son!
Main gate sealed.
Bet we can open it in that security station.
Let's get inside.
What the hell are you even thinking?
I bet no one's even been in here since the war.
Not even to recover the bodies?
After the war, we weren't thinking about the dead. We were dealing with the living. Come on, this way.
Right now.
It's home!
Down.
Hey, that thing was like a walking aircraft carrier.
Yeah, let's go.
going, huh?
Hope it has an elevator.
Hey, Marcus. You coming? When you were here with the cog, what happened?
This dam powered the last of the cog's factories. We got here right before it fell. Exfiltration mission. A few dozen gears were trapped inside.
So, how'd you get them out?
I didn't.